Robinson's going to bring this puck across the line. Turns one to the top of the slot. Big chance for the Flames. And the Ripplinger is padded away by Jones. And he hangs on. And we'll have a little bit of a scrum in the blue paint. Turner Ripplinger went for a rebound that I don't think in truth was there. And he gets a little headlock from Jordan Kelso. A lot of players have a little go at each other here. Well, if you can't empty the gas tank in the second leg of the of a playoff doubleheader, I don't know when you can. We're going to have a fight in the corner. Kelso and Ripplinger. Ripplinger with a couple of rights. He's lost the bucket. Kelso is trying to get set up and throw some of his own, but they go down to the ice, and now Matthew Gagnon is having a bit of a jaw at Ben O'Connor. Comes away from the perimeter, and Tedesco's trying to chop that away from Matthew Myers. He does well. Now here comes Tate with some space. Tate in on goal. He shoots short side and scores. A dream start at home for the Guildford Flames. They eat into the Panthers' aggregate lead. There is that man, Ryan Tate, who had 20 goals, 28 goals on the regular season. He gets one here in the Spectrum Leisure Centre. Puck ahead of Myers. He just couldn't reel it in. No one sent the length, and oh, no icing on the play. Picked up at the point. Lalonde will shoot one. Oh, off the shorts of the defenseman. It's still there right in front. They score. Tate is second of the night. And the Guildford Flames are closing the gap. Another player who knows what it takes to win. Adam Brady won the WCHA title with Bemidji in college. The Flames are coming across the line now. Loose puck comes to Quindana. He scores. A broken play, but the puck fell at the feet of Peter Cronella, and he made no mistake firing that puck past Jones. It is Flames 3, Panthers nothing, but that means it's Panthers 4, Flames 4. Centre ice, Kelly Summers, lovely little backhand feed off to the wing. Oh, there's going to be a chance here for Hammond. He shoots down low, rebound, they score! Sorensen! Off the pads of Berman and into the back of the net, and that restores the Panthers' lead. The Hockey East Championship last year. It's part of his final year in U Sports. Here come the Flames down the left wing side now. Up to the net from Ferguson. Taken away by the Panthers. They've got a 3-on-2 rush. If they can make something happen here, Brady, he comes through for Hammond, he scores! That puck came all the way through to Mike Hammond. He had space in spades. By Welsh, he gets that back from Levin. A tussle in the corner. Albin Lindgren will pick this puck up. Sends one towards the... Oh, the net for Harry Levin strips it off O'Connor. What a glove save from Taz Berman. And this face-off won by Nottingham. Up behind the goal line. Jeremy Welsh is going to head to the net front, sent to the goal line. Chance, short side down low, there's a rebound. Oh, what a save by Taz Berman. Threw the glove hand up. But picked up by Summers. Down this near side boards, he's hit Hammond with the pass. Hammond to the trailing man. Anderson with a deke. He couldn't get it past Berman. Offensive blue line for the Guildford Flames. Fry will dump that one in. Here's Crocop. And the back, oh, it's come out in front. And that was a heart-in-mouth moment for both sides for different reasons. Sorensen trying to get that puck away from Crocock. Levin's going to come down. Oh, Levin gets clattered at open ice by Tristan Fry. Sorensen will complete his hit as the Panthers keep it alive in the zone. Shot from the top of the circle, they score! Albin Lindgren finds the twine. No change in scores elsewhere. Time the enemy now for the hosts. Ferguson wins that draw. Lalonde to the half wall. Tedesco to the back door, they have a chance, they score! Ferguson! A picture perfect face-off play. Myers in the corner. Hammond again. Nottingham moving this around the outside. Brassard tries to penetrate with the shot. It's taken away. Another Flames might have a chance on the 2-on-1. Here's Markland. He's got some support. Markland goes himself. Good save, Jones. It's gloved down by Tedesco. Finds Marklund. Kind of shield that away from Levin. Sends it to the net front. It bounces off a body. And they score. Tate's hat-trick. A massive goal. A massive moment. Again, we've got confirmation of the box score on that one in a minute. Here's Ricklinger. Takes that puck away in front. Off the frame of the net. It's still there. It's a scramble. Oh, and it's chipped free by the Panthers. Puck was played with a high stick. So we'll have a stoppage.